Hey guys, Tree Rewinded here, bringing you a first look of the YouTube application for the Nintendo Switch. So I'm taking a break between games. So I just want to give you guys a first look of the YouTube application for the Nintendo Switch. So here is all my recommended stuff that I want to watch later. And also feature to continue watching one of the topics and recently uploaded one of the YouTube channels. IGN is on it, and yes, I watch IGN a little. And also iJustine has a iPad well, unboxing, and yes, consumer electronics, that's the next topic, they're all topics. So here's all the home, all my subscriptions, and also the folders. Right here I have the watch history section here, and my videos, and yes, I did upload Forza Horizon 4 yesterday, Splatoon 2, and the one I recently uploaded is Tomodachi Life, and yes, I did record it today. So if you want to check it out, and also watch later and purchases, and no, I don't have YouTube movies. So yeah, because I'm on watch laters. Because if I watch something later. So anyway, I signed into my YouTube channel with using a YouTube Activate website on my phone. So I use YouTube Activate to sign into my channel. So yeah, that way I have a bunch of videos I want to watch. So it's the same application as compared to the Xbox One, PS4, and also the Wii U. So yeah, let's see what the videos were. Go home. So gotta leave this volume down. I watched a lot of Forza videos. So I watched Forza videos on Fidget Speed's channel. So yeah. Let's try to play some. Just a little quick video. So I watch Forza, and yes, I'm a fan of Forza Horizon 4, and also I'm a fan of Splatoon 2, so yeah. Just a little quick video I was showing for you guys, so I know I watch the whole thing. So anyway, I think that concludes the first look of the YouTube application for the Nintendo Switch. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. And let me know in the comments down below if you have the Nintendo Switch or you have YouTube on the Nintendo Switch. Just let me know in the comments down below. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. So next watch, please, bye bye.